Hi everyone, it's May 3rd, 2023. As you can see, I'm here at Deals Gap. We're gonna go down the Dragon. Should do a little video for you. And we'll do it both ways. Don't know how much talking I'll do, but we'll see. Beautiful day, it's a little bit chilly, but sunny. First time this year I've been up to ride the Dragon, and it's become something to do, a staple, what would you call it, a go-to thing for me when we come up here, something I always look forward to. Just see how it's changed, if it has at all, you know, look behind me and stuff like that, you know. It's let this guy here by already. Come on by, guys. Because I can tell they're going to be fast movers. And I'm not. I'm not really on the Dragon yet, from the way I look at it. We're right up top of the hill here, moving to Tennessee. Leaves are out. Air is clear and clean. Road looks like it'd be pretty good shape on this side of the Dragon. We'll see how it is for the rest of it. Susan's gonna wait for me back at Deals Gap. She decided didn't want to ride it today. This will not be a speedy ride, so if you want to see some fast movers, you better find somebody else's video. We'll ride it. Not much has been happening. We've been hanging around the house in Smyrna. Haven't been riding much. It's not, the area is growing so fast that it's like rush hour almost 24 hours a day right out in front of where we live. It's really difficult to find a time to get out there and not be just stuck in traffic the whole time. So most of our riding, it's when we come up here. So we try to cram as much of it in as we can. We like to do the Dragon. We go to the Great Smoky Mountain National Forest. We often go up on the Chiralla Skyway. Didn't go today because it's very windy, and it's always at least 10 degrees colder up there at 5,000 feet. And add wind to that, it would be just freaking miserable for me. So we decided to forgo that for today, maybe tomorrow. We'll see what's happening. All right, I got another fast mover behind me. Get us a spot here where I can pull off. Pull over, let him go by. But nowhere so far. So I'm not going to cross the road to do it. That's a good way to invite a head on with somebody. There'll be a place up here in just a minute. There's a spot right here. There he goes. Alright. Yeah, he's a little faster than me. Most everybody is. Again, like I said, I'm not trying to be fast. I'm just trying to enjoy myself and get some twisties in, get my quota of twisties. Alright, I think I've talked enough. Just enjoy the rest of the ride. Okay, we're coming here to the unofficial end of the Dragon. It actually goes on for about another mile or so, but it's pretty mild. I think I'm going to turn around and head on back. So, hope you enjoyed it. Take care, everyone. Bye.